This video will show you how to customize a sample file in the Micromeritics TriStar 2 Plus Microactive software. Remember to always consult your operator's manual for more detailed information. To create a new sample file, go to the File menu and click on New Sample. Under the Sample Descriptions tab, fill out the sample and operator fields. The clean mass can be entered or calculated based on the empty tube and sample plus tube mass obtained after degas. The degas parameters can be entered in the degas conditions tab. This information is used to operate the smart vac prep or vac prep. If a manual degas unit is used, the information in this tab is used for reference purposes. The degas temperature, ramp rate, and duration can be entered in the heating phase section. The analysis conditions are parameters the TriStar will use to collect data. The adsorptive can be selected in the adsorptive drop-down box. Data can be collected by entering each relative pressure point or using the pressure increment option. The target pressure options allow customization of the absolute and percent pressure tolerance. A reliable nitrogen isotherm can be obtained with 5 millimeters of mercury of absolute pressure tolerance and 5% of relative pressure tolerance. Absolute pressure dosing is available when the saturation pressure is not applicable. Preparation options allow customization of evacuation rate. The evacuation rate adjustment is necessary for fine powders to prevent fluidizing samples. The leak test is available to detect any leak before starting the analysis. Free space can be measured, entered, or calculated in the free space options. Helium is used to measure the free space before the adsorptive gas is introduced to the sample. Entered free space and calculated free space are useful when analyzing the samples that are known to interact with helium or if you are trying to minimize helium usage. Calculating free space requires blank tube analysis and density of the sample, which will be discussed later in this video. P0 and temperature options provide different ways to measure, enter, or calculate the saturation pressure. The analysis temperature is entered here. Equilibration options allow the operator to customize the equilibration interval at different relative pressures. The equilibration interval is the time interval between successive pressure readings during equilibration. 10 seconds equilibration interval is a good starting point, but is sample dependent. For example, if the sample takes a long time to equilibrate, the data will be prematurely collected before being fully equilibrated, which will result in lower quantity adsorbed. Backfilling at the start of the analysis pressurizes the manifold to match the pressure of the sample tube before opening the valve. This prevents sample contamination in the manifold. Backfilling at the end of an analysis will pressurize the sample tube instead of potentially leaving it under partial vacuum. Reports can be selected in the Reports tab. To select a report, place a check mark in the checkbox. To edit a report, highlight the report and click the Edit button. After creating a sample file, click Save As, enter the desired name, and save. Additionally, there are some useful features for a quick sample setup in the software. If you would like to use this sample file setup for the next analysis, you can save this file as a method and save under the Methods folder. The saved method will appear in the Method drop-down menu under the Sample Descriptions tab. Or you can create a new sample file, click on the Replace All button to browse, and select the sample file you wish to copy. This allows copying all the parameters of an existing without the data. To calculate free space, you need a blank analysis of the same tube being used for the analysis completed prior to analyzing the sample. For a blank analysis, degas the sample tubes that will be used in the sample analysis at 250 degrees Celsius for 1 hour. Install the blank tubes on the sample port with the same sample tube configuration as a sample analysis, and collect a 20 points adsorption and a 20 points desorption isotherm with measuring free space. The blank tube analysis SMP file should be saved as a sample tube properties file. open a new sample file and click on the Edit button for the sample tube, and click Load from sample file. Browse to load the blank analysis of the sample tube. Once loaded, rename the sample tube appropriately for future reference. Check the appropriate sample configuration information, such as isothermal jacket and filler rod, and then go to the File menu and click on Save As. Rename the file name appropriately. Change the file type to Sample Tube Properties and save it under the Sample Tube folder. Next, go to the File menu and click on New Sample to create a new sample file for the sample analysis. First, under the Sample Descriptions tab, click on the Sample Tube drop-down menu to select the tube used for this analysis. Next, enter the sample mass and the density of the sample. And finally, under the Analysis Conditions, click on Free Space and make sure it is set to Calculate. Now you are ready to customize a sample file in the Micromeritics TriStar 2 Plus Microactive software. For more information, visit micromeritics.com/learn.